All right, let's take a look at this headline here. A shooting investigation taking place in the East Valley in Tempe. This is near Mill Avenue and Apache, just south of ASU's main campus. Police say when they arrived on scene, there was a woman inside a home who had been shot. She was taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. Police have one man in custody and say they are not looking for anyone else.